It's a reverence for life. If you fill your hole with that.
I'm so sorry. God.